Hello, my beautiful viewers. Today I'm back to this site that had come sometimes, and materials are still coming in. So today we want to see a few of the materials which are already in preparation of building this house that is going to start very soon. I have David with me again, and I want him to explain a few things about what I'm seeing somewhere here.
We have D16 there, we have D12, we have D10, we have D8, which we are going to use for the foundation.
Oh, these ones are for foundation?
Yes, these ones are for foundation.
And then I can see BRC.
Yes, we have BRC.
Which is the size? The size of BRC is?
This is 144A.
144A?
Yes.
At how much for each roll?
Each roll is going for 35,000.
Yeah. 35,000 Kenya shillings?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Any other question?
What about these, the bars? Where did you buy them?
Oh, we bought them in Kisumu because we went to several shops, but at the end of the day, we found that it is cheaper to get them from Kisumu. To this place. Reasons are that we tried several shops around. They were so expensive. They were too expensive for us.
Okay.
So we decided to have them from Kisumu. Even if you include the, if you include transport, it's still cheaper than buying around. So we decided to buy them from Kisumu.
But I know you had taken more than this. What did you take from Kisumu?
We cement.
Oh, you cement. Also carried cement.
Preparation is at the top gear.
Preparation is at the top gear.
Yes, very soon we are kicking off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that is nice.
Yeah, very soon we are kicking off.
But can you tell us about the prices of the bars? Can you remember?
Yeah, the prices of the bars, if I can remember, in Kisumu, D16 is around below 2,500.
Paba?
Below 2,500, not 1,000.
Okay.
2,500, below 2,500. It is around 2,400, something like that.
Which size is that?
D16.
D16?
Yes.
One
piece.
Okay. So you have several of them?
Yeah. There are several.
Okay.
Yeah. Though we can't count all of them right now.
Yeah. What I know, I just wanted to know the price. But normally, with me, with prices, because you are saying that you walked around and you could find different prices in different shops. So you kept on walking until you got somewhere which is a bit cheaper.
Very cheap.
That is in Jumbo in Kisumu?
Yeah, Jumbo in Kisumu.
Okay.
We were in Nairobi.
Yeah.
And when we were in Nairobi, I went for the shopping. And the prices that I was getting were so crazy.
Oh, in Nairobi?
Yes. If you can buy these things in Nairobi and include transport, it is very crazy.
Okay. Okay.
It is not pocket friendly. It is not economical. It is not economical totally. Yeah.
Okay, for example, how much was the BRC costing in Nairobi?
In Nairobi, the BRC cost is almost the same.
In Kisumu?
Yeah, it's almost the same in Kisumu.
But now you want to include transport.
Now you want to include transport.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let us go and see the cement. Wow, sasa David, umesema ni cement gani? It is boma.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Rye boma.
Okay, this is rye boma.
Yeah.
Okay, when you are looking for cement, I'd sent you somewhere in Dudi. How much did you get in Dudi?
In Dudi, the same cement you see here was costing 950. Yes.
Okay, then I told you go and check Luanda. Did you go to Luanda?
I did.
Okay.
Luanda was trading at
890.
Yes.
Okay, after that you thought of going to Kisumu?
Yes, after that I thought of going to Kisumu. Kisumu was 860.
Yes. So you see there's a difference of prices in each center.
Yes.
So it means even in Nairobi it can be different.
Very different.
Even in Nairobi, it can be different. Very Mombasa, different. It can be different.
Nakuru is different.
Nakuru is different. Busia is different.
Mm-hmm.
But in Kisumu, you got it at 860.
Yeah. And
Does it mean the whole Kisumu you can get it at 860, or it's just a shop?
I think I cannot dictate that.
You cannot dictate that. Yeah. Okay, you are also doing a pit latrine.
Yes.
How many feet down?
We are still going on, and we want to do 40.
40 feet?
Yeah, we want to do 40
at
feet.
At the moment, it's?
It's above 20.
20?
Yeah.
So you still have 20 more?
We still have 20 more.
Okay.
Yeah.
David is still preparing materials. At this other side, they've started carving the stones. These are 9x9 stones which are being carved like bush. They call it bush.
Sasa hii mawe inaitwa bush. Hii mawe ni ya bush na kuna plain. Sasa hii bush rough. Na kuna bush smooth, kuna bush zero joint. Sasa hii tunachonga ni normal, but ni bush. Ni sawa kabisa hii. Tunachonganga, ina depend na boss, client, ama ina depend na lugha yako. Sasa hii tunachonganga kuanzia 25 na 40 mwisho.
That is 25 shillings.
25 shillings per feet.
Per feet?
Yes.
Okay.
25 shillings per feet. Mpaka, ama mpaka 70. Tuseme tu hivyo.
70 what? Shillings?
Yeah.
70 shillings kuchonga?
Hiyo ni zero joint.
Oh, zero joint. Ndio mnachonga at 70.
Yeah,
kwa hivyo kila nini, kila style.
Kila style na bei yake.
Na bei yake.
Yeah.
Sasa ebu tuongee tu juu ya hii.
Juu ya hii?
Mm.
Hii kama isa hii, tunachonga na 21 bo.
Hii mnachonga na 21 bob.
Hey, perfect.
Perfect.
Mm.
Okay. Yeah. Hii na umesema inaitwa aje?
Hii ni bush rough.
Bush rough.
Mm.
Na mnachonga yote ama tena kuna zingine mtakuja kuchonga? Zote mnachonga rough?
Hii tunachonga, zote tunachonga rough.
Hakuna zile mnachonga hizo zingine mnasema?
Ah. Hawa kuwa nataka smooth.
Okay.
Sasa wanataka rough. Wanataka hii kitu yake ibaki rough. Hapa ndio inakuwa smooth.
Oh, hapo ndio inakuwa smooth.
Mm.
Okay.
Sasa kama hapa ni inji moja.
Eh.
Mm. Na wenye wanataka inji mbili.
Eh.
But hii tunachonga inji moja.
Okay.
Mm.
Ah, yes, sir.
Asante.
Asante. In another corner, they are making blocks. They are going to use these blocks to partition the house. Hapa mnaweka mchanga wheelbarrow tatu na dust wheelbarrow mbili.
Alafu hiyo tunaweka simiti mfuko moja.
Na simiti mfuko moja.
Ndani tunatoa blocks 30.
Kwa hii mixture mnatoa blocks
30.
30.
Ambapo size ya block tuko na inji 6, inji 8. Alafu inji 15.
Na kuna blocks tofauti na hizi?
Uko nazo.
Oh, lakini mwenyewe anataka hizi.
Hizi ndio
ziko standard na hiyo. Hizi ndio ziko standard. Oh, sasa hizi ni zile watafanya nayo partition ndani ya nyumba.
Ndani.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sawa.
Mhm. Size ndogo kabisa.
Kuna tena size ndogo kushinda hii.
Hiyo inajenganga ndani mtu kama choo. Wardrobe, vitu vingine ambazo hazibebi nafasi ya nyumba.
O, sasa hizi ndio za nyumba?
Hizi nazo ni za partition kubwa.
Za?
Partition ya ndani ya nyumba.
Oh, partition ya ndani ya nyumba.
Kuna zingine za four. Hizi za kujenga choo, kitu kama wardrobe, ndogo kwa hizi.
Na kuna wengine pia huwa wanajenga tu nyumba yote na...
Na hizi, ya.
Yeah. Eh, sasa hii ndio size?
Hii ndio size.
Oh, hii ndio size ya kujenga nyumba.
Size, yeah. Hakuna ingine kujenga.
Okay. You see, you can make blocks on site. So long as you have sand, dust, and cement. It's much more easier than transporting them. Kwa siku unaweza tengeneza ngapi?
Kwa siku nikiamka vizuri naweza kutengeneza 300.
Oh, 300. Kwa hivyo hizi umeanza leo?
Naanza leo kwa kuchelewa kidogo kwa sababu matio laiko. Oh. Nilikuwa sina spades. Spades zimekuja leo.
Okay.
Tena kutengeneza hapo mahali kwa muda.
Okay. Kwa hivyo kwa siku natengeneza 300 blocks.
300.
Kwa block moja unapiga na pesa ngapi? Shilingi 9 na sumne. Block moja.
9.
Okay. 9 shillings and 50 cents. Okay, sawa. Okay, na umesema unaitwa nani?
Mimi naitwa Henry.
Henry.
Eh.
Okay, Henry, asante.
Okay, sawa.
Aendelea tu na kazi.
Okay,
sawa. Okay, my beautiful viewers. Preparation is essential. We will soon be seeing this house coming up. Thank you for watching. Kindly consider subscribing and let us meet on my next.